Frankly, however strong he is or isn't, you just don't want to mess with him.
I thought you'd have learned to think before you speak by now.
We didn't say anything bad. All positive, actually.
Surely you didn't drag me out just to play cards.
We didn't get that far yet. We were just debating how good you'd be in a fight.
You keep your cards close to your chest.
Not at all.
So you don't fight much?
Yeah, right. With his temper...